Hello. Beer. Daleside. Beers of distinction. The beer. Monkey Wrench. Dark Ale. Dark. Beautiful smooth. 1998 Cask Ale winner. WSI Beer Challenge 2005 Silver. Champion Winter Beer of Britain Competition Strong Ale Class winner. 5.3%. Bunch of information there as well. Dark side Monkey Wrench is a flavours from dark strong ale. Aromas of fruit, hops, roasted malts give way to hoppiness on the tongue with some sweetness. Situated in Harrogate, Yorkshire, England. Contains malted barley and wheat. Website DalesideBrewery.com. Now this beer. First had many years ago on cask. I had a few times at home as well, but it always remains one of my favourite Yorkshire beers. Daleside Monkey Wrench. Great artwork. Great name and brewery. Killam Farm Shop purchased it from. Treacle, black treacle. I've sent this to a few people via mail. Treacle, toffee, dark fruits that you mentioned. Anyway, cheers. Had it for such a long time. Every time I see it buy it, I always send it to someone else. And I still enjoy it. Just watching Stand By Me video cassette. Great film about a bunch of friends on an adventure before they go to grow up and that stuff. Anyway. Fine. It's a very nice beer. The head is like a tanned head. It is like a almost a barley wine like smell to it, which probably means it's probably like brown sugar or something like very sweet on the aroma. Nice and light on the palate. A lovely five point 3%. Very nice beer. Oh yes. 1st of August, Yorkshire Day. Happy Yorkshire Day. You take care. Goodbye.